Interleukin-10, an immune-activating cytokine in cancer immunotherapy. Systemic interleukin-10, IL-10 administration dramatically increases levels of interferon gamma, IFN gamma, IL-18, and IL-4, but reduces transforming growth factor beta, TGF-beta level, in patients with solid tumors. IL-10 leads to increased secretion of IFN gamma by activated CD8 positive tumor infiltrating lymphocytes, TILs, which further induces IL-18 production from dendritic cells. The positive feedback loop of IFN gamma and IL-18 signaling accelerates CD8 positive TILs expansion. Meanwhile, IFN gamma enhances expression of major histocompatibility complex class 1 molecules on tumor and dendritic cells, facilitating tumor cell cytotoxicity of CD8 positive TILs. A combinatorial treatment approach provides an improved means of anti-tumor strategy. IL-10 injection alone enhances CD8 positive TIL anti-tumor activity. Combination of IL-10 and anti-programmed DEF1 PD-1 treatments potentially improve the anti-tumor activity of IL-10 monotherapy. Fusion protein of anti-PD-1 and IL-10 delivers IL-10 specifically to anti-tumor CD8 positive TILs, which may further improve efficacy of both immunotherapeutic agents. C3A, C5A antagonists facilitate anti-tumor activity of CD8 positive TILs by promoting IL-10 secretion. C3A, C5A blockade exerts anti-tumor activity through enhancing autocrine IL-10 production from CD8 positive TILs. C3A, C5A antagonists block C3A, C5A mediated inhibition of IL-10 production from CD8 positive TILs. Autocrine IL-10 then promotes CD8 positive TIL expansion. While anti-PD-1 blocks inhibitory signals from PD-1 ligand, PD-L1, it removes the brake on activated CD8 positive TIL mediated killing and then improves T-cell cytotoxicity.